Tianjin is where several rivers flow into the ocean. Centuries ago, it became a busy port. Dock workers needed physical strength, and they would eat a lot in order to have energy for work. Their breakfast was not only huge, but salty as well. This has continued to this day. The people of Tianjin love stuffed pancakes and will happily line up for breakfast.